tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and do all these right here first. Before we do that, okay?
Some reports of increased drone activity in this area. I assigned a couple recruits to look into it. Think you can give him a ride, Rico? Make sure nothing happens to him.
Exercise caution, amigos. Black Hand drones are mindless killing machines programmed by mindless killing machines.
And then blown up by us. See ya no? See ya no? I cannot wait.
Do you want some of this?
Drone activity. There must be a few more Black Hand units in the area. Take them out.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Do you want some of this?
Hiding behind their tin cans. Real soldiers grab their guns and fight for what's right.
Taking a shot! Do you want some of this? Opening fire! Taking a shot!
Got you now.
weird, Eddie. The people.
Opening fire! Taking a shot!
That's what you get for trying to take it and trying to run me off the road, dumbass.
Don't stand a chance against us.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
Damn it, motherfucking son of a fucking bitch. Hell yeah. Fucking A, finally done it. Alright. Oh, we got this in here we gotta do now.
Mira says the Black Hand have been repurposing weather equipment in this area to watch our troop movements. I've got a couple of trainees waiting for you. They'll help you take out the labs the enemy are using to spy on us.
We get to blow up some radar dishes while being flown around in a helicopter by our hero? This is so much better than the term paper I'd probably be writing now.
Calm down, Nino. Focus on the mission. Be excited when we're back in safe territory.
The dish, Rico. Take out the dish.
Right under our nose. Rooting out all the Black Hand and Solis is gonna take a while.
Oh,
know you're gonna do something or not.
Did you see that disc explode? It was like kaboom!
Yeah, Rico, that way had it blowed up.
I love your army of chaos.
I'm the one that had to blow it up with an android. With a damn drone. You gonna do it or not? Well, that's thanks to the drone, they just took their own thing out. Ah, crap. Yeah, I knew that's gonna happen. Instead of actually blowing it up, they just sat there and, like, well, we're just here for the ride. We're not here to blow nothing up.
Let's roll.
Hell yeah.